Another way to get a potential interviewer, interviewee, or yourself flustered is to be asked another softball question. For instance, what is an object? Now, this actually is a softball question. Basically, an object is a block of memory allocated in a struct or class definition. They can be called instances and follow the blueprint mentioned above. Now, in C#, these objects actually interact in a defined way, but they are clearly defined blocks of memory according to a specific blueprint. That is the key to the definition. Again, a much more deeper understanding of the common language runtime will help you better answer this question. Since this understanding of the common language runtime is a little bit out of the scope of this particular video, I will just keep pointing that out, that understanding the compiler behind the language will help you get that job. Now, if you're asked to do this on a blackboard or a whiteboard, you should practice this. And you should be in front of someone else who understands this. So drawing out these concepts is a crucial step, and it shouldn't be dismissed. In fact, ideally, you should have been taught this way in college, that you should be able to draw out exactly the concepts you are being taught. Therefore, you can illustrate it to future employers, and you understand the concept. These are potentially thousands of the questions you could be asked. Now, the point of this series is to try and answer many of the most common and some of the most difficult coding technical interview questions. If you like the series, please like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of these technical interview questions. I thank you for your time, but please subscribe, as it really does help me out.